So with season 1 being delayed, I'm sure we're all kind of bored, which is why a lot of people are making concepts as far as what skins and characters they want to see next in Multiversus. So a guy named Squala Art has now made his concept as far as what skins he wants to see in Multiversus season 1 and season 2. So of these skins, what would you guys pick to play with first? Me personally, it. I absolutely love it.